thin band, not too heavy when it comes to resistance. You're going to make sure your feet are a little bit wider than hip width. Wrap the band around your hands, like so. What you're going to do is you're going to stretch the band across your chest, making sure that your head carriage is in line with your spine. So you're going to draw the band back, not sticking your head out. Head is neutral and your knees are slightly bent. Feeling that stretch across your chest and you're retracting your scapula. You're bringing your shoulder blades together. Okay, and you're going to hold that for 10-15 seconds. Alternatively, if that's too much resistance, you can instead hold the band by its ends. Repeat the same process. So you're soft-kneed, so you've got flexion through the knee, making sure you've got a neutral spine. Draw the band until your scapula retracts. Feel that tension across your trapezius and your rhomboids. Head in neutral position. Hold for 10. Next exercise, called a shoulder strap. So I'm going to find something to tie my band to, like so. Start on this side for you. Put that round my shoulder, okay? Go into a split stance. And a hand behind my back, the other one in front. Make sure my chest is high. Again, head carriage is correct. And then I'm going to step out with the band, draw the scapula back individually. So one scapula is neutral on my left, my right scapula is being drawn behind me, so it's a retraction. Making sure your head is in the correct position, chest is tall, and you flex through that band, feeling that shoulder reset.